Hey everyone, Andrew back again, and welcome to another video. And it's this time of year once again, Halloween 2019. So I like to do this video annually, every year, my Halloween franchise collection overview. Now, if you guys are relatively new to my channel, or you haven't seen any of these franchise collections previously, a little bit of history and a background of me when it comes to this franchise. So Halloween is my favourite horror franchise of all time, and I've been collecting pretty seriously for this franchise for the past 10 years, or almost 10 years. So pretty much almost the entire time that I've been here on YouTube, which will be 10 years next year. Yeah, I've been pretty dedicated and collecting for this franchise. So I own numerous editions, not just the movies, but I own a lot of merchandise, collectibles, posters, masks, figurines, different collectible items, merchandise, soundtracks, books, comics, and some magazines in regards to the Halloween franchise, not to mention my pretty extensive movie collection of the Halloween franchise. I think I own close to 30 to 40 different editions of the original film, which is a lot, but it is my favourite horror film of all time. And I also own numerous editions of the sequels as well. DVD, Blu-ray, 4K, VHS, Laserdiscs, and different box sets. So pretty extensive movie collection as well, along with all the other collectibles and merchandise that I can get my hands on for the Halloween franchise. So yeah, that is a little bit of a background and a history when it comes to me and collecting for this franchise. Now, I'm going to be doing this video slightly differently. I'm going to be condensing it down a lot. Basically, my previous years, my videos have been pretty long and I've gone in pretty in-depth about every single item that I own. However, I've decided to change things up a little bit this year and do things slightly different. So basically what I'm going to do is just take a bunch of different shots of my entire collection and play some music behind it. So I've actually already edited that portion of the video. I'm pretty happy with how it's come out, if I do say so myself. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. But with that being said, if you guys have any questions about any of the items that you're about to see within this video, just let me know in the comments and I will do my best to answer any questions that you have. So with that being said, I just want to wish everyone a happy and safe Halloween 2019, and I hope you guys enjoy seeing my Halloween franchise collection.